Hello, my dear students. How are you all? In my previous videos, we have played so many games together. So, today we will learn some more important things. I know you have learned it properly in your previous class. So, in this session, we will practice and we will learn again. See how you can learn it and what you can remember. Okay, so come, let's practice, let's revise and let's learn together with me, your Momita ma'am. So, as you have already learned three-letter words and you have learned it so perfectly, so I have decided that today we will revise that three-letter words and with a twist. How the twist will come? So, I will see how you can identify the three-letter words. So, like this game-based activity types, we will do fun and we will enjoy learning three-letter words. So, let's see how many of you can remember the three-letter words by showing the picture. Okay, so let's see. Today we will practice at words. So today we will practice at words. That means the word will come from at family. You have already learned at family words? Yes. So at words. Now see the picture. Yes, the picture is known to you. You can identify it, right? And here you have a dash. So dash at. What will come on the dash? How you will feel it? See the picture. Yes. So here will come bat. B-A-T, bat. Bat. Now you can see two type of bats. What is that? One with we can play, that is another kind of bat, and another one is an animal, that is also bat. You can see the picture here. The both of the names are bat. So here the spelling will be bat, B-A-T, bat. Okay, very good. Now another word with at. Okay, so here again we have at at the last, at words, and here is the dash. Now see the picture. Yes, we use it to sit on. We can sit on it. So what is it? Yes, I hope you have understood. Yes, so the word is ma. Ma at mat. M-A-T, mat. Okay, so here comes another example of at family words. Now, here I have given you dash, A-T, at. And here is the picture. Now tell me children, whose picture is it? Yes, so this is an animal. Yes, absolutely. Now, what is the name of it? Yes, think. Absolutely, it is rat. So, the spelling is, yes, tell after me, R-A-T, rat. R-A-T, rat. R-A-T, rat. Again, I am showing you another example of at family words. And now, see the picture. Yes, and this is very familiar to us. Yes, it loves to eat fish. Right you are. So the name of the animal is, yes, cat. And the spelling is C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, okay, so now see this picture. And tell me, when we can use it? Yes. Yes, we can use it to protect ourselves from scorching heat of the summer. and to somehow to make it fashionable, okay? To fashionable our dress, to fashionable our approach, we use it. So now you can tell me the name. Yes, so this is absolutely hat. H-A-T, hat. H-A-T, hat. H-A-T, hat. So my children, can you tell me what the girl is doing with the dog? Yes, now this kind of approach is called pat. So the girl is patting the dog. The word is pat. And spelling, spell after me. P-A-T, pat. P-A-T, pat. P-A-T, pat. Well, so see here what we have learned today that I have written on the copy. So you have to take one copy and write it down whenever you can see the video. So let's revise the words again. Number one, b-a-t, bat. Number two, m-a-t, mat. Number three, r-a-t, rat. Number four, k-a-t, cat. Number five, p-a-t, pat. Number six, h-a-t, hat. One important thing, children, the heading. Here I am writing two heading. A sound, at words. Please try to write it down by yourself. Do not take help. So I hope you have enjoyed the video and you have learned the thing properly. So thank you for watching. Keep learning, keep reading and enjoy yourselves. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.